sixth year working together with the Monrovia Duarte Black Alumni Association. Look at this amazing art that our kids have produced. I think they need a round of applause. Yes, they are incredible. Woo! I'd also like to introduce our two board members that are here tonight. We have Celine Lockerbie. And this is Maritza Trevanti, and she'd like to come up to the podium and just say a few words.
Thank you, Patrick. Thank you all for being here. I'm Maritza Trevanti, a board member here at Monrovia Unified. And on behalf of the board, on behalf of the district, we thank you for being here. We thank our partnerships, Sarah, for organizing this. This is an incredible event. I've been coming here for a few years, and this is by far the largest display of beautiful artwork. So thank you for being here, and enjoy.
I think we've all said what we needed to about these students, but I also want to say a special shout out here for Sarah Gutkind, who is the art teacher who put all of this together. So Sarah, yay. All right, now I'm going to turn this back over to Barbara Golar.
It's really important. None of this would really take place if it wasn't for the partnership that we have with the City of Monrovia and the MAP leadership, as well as Monrovia Unified School District. So with all of the all those entities together, it really helped put this together. So I'd like to applaud all of them. And so... And on that note, because, you know, there's a lot of working parts in the background to make all of this take place. So without any further ado, I'd like to welcome Sharon up so we can get a chance to see our lovely children and so they can get their awards. So thank you.
I'm just so pleased to be here. As Patrick mentioned, that this is our sixth year of doing this art show, and it just seems to get bigger and better with each passing year. So I'm so excited that once again we have another successful, very successful art event. So I also would like everyone just to give a big round of applause to everyone, the students, the district, everyone who helped us in preparing it. Okay, we're going to begin now with the presentation of awards, and start with Brad Oates, and I believe that's Nichols, but Dr. Miller will step in.
Good evening, failing families. I'm Dr. Miller, principal at Wild Rose, but I'm going to step in and help out Brad Oates tonight. Got to help out my bobcat friends down the street. And so, boys and girls from Brad Oates, as I call your name, will you please step here to receive your award?
Thank you. All right. In first grade, in third place, Brooklyn McDonald. In second place, Bianca Marquez. And in first place, Rachel Yamaguchi. In second grade, we have Ileana Harris in third place. Destiny Salcedo in second place. And Christopher Shepherd in first place. Proud of students who received their awards, please stay up here. Yeah, proud of us, we want to just recognize all of you together. Don't be shy, stay with me. Come on up, Bobcat. In third grade, we have Lilith Jimenez. Third place, Ivan Trang in second place, and Jolene Hernandez in first place. In fourth grade, we have Daniel Lopez in third place, Andrew Zarzua in second place, and Jayla Alcarez in first place. And then the next three winners for fifth grade are all in Miss Madison's class, and she's an amazing teacher. In third place, we have Jamal Abram. And in second place, Jayla Freeman Lee. And in first place, Miley Dodd. Wow, a lot of amazing artists in this Madison class. And in all our classes, really nice.
All right, Wild Rose Bears. Now it's our turn to come up here.
Woohoo, go Bears! All right, in our kindergarten. I'm so excited. We have third place, Noah. Second place, Jordan. And first place, Laurel. That's Miss Ross, Miss Gonzalez. I haven't got to Miss Langdale yet. In Miss Langdale's class. So when I call your name, Wild Rose Bears, you're gonna come right up here. Stand, hold your award, big smile. I love it. Okay. In Miss Langdale's class, in third place, Parker DeMadar. Come on up, Parker. Jose Villanueva in second place, and Sophia Rodriguez. In Mr. McClure's class, we have Mallory Alamillo in third place, Elijah Holmes, and Griffin Ware Ramirez. Nice job, Elijah. And in fourth grade, fifth grade, Miss Elliott's class and Miss Ruiz, we have in third place, Alyssa Calderon. In second place, Nayeli Villanueva. And first place, Caleb Chauvin. And then overall winner for fourth, fifth grade from Wild Rose was Sophia Rabaya. Nice job, Sophia.
Good evening. I'm Mrs. Costarella from Mayflower, and I want to start by thanking the Monrovia Duarte Black Alumni Association. This is an event that Mayflower looks forward to each and every year. So, we will get started. So for kindergarten, in Mrs. Nyholt's class, Isabella Sandoval. In Mrs. Dowling's class, James Vigil. And in Mrs. Bedallion's class, Charlie Portillo Guzman. In first grade, in Miss Casey's class, Henry Witham. And in Mrs. Hernandez's class, Kaylin Betsy. And also in Mrs. Hernandez's class, Cyril Pendy. In second grade, in Miss Dana's class, Grace Scheidler. In Mrs. Malgin's class, Aria Afshangol. And in Mrs. Stubbe's class, Eli Lynn. In third grade, in Mrs. Devlin's class, Isaac Zuniga. In Mrs. McDonald's class, Alberto Velasquez. And in Mrs. Guerrero's class, Melissa Caravante. In fourth grade, Ms. Graber's class, Claire Whitebach. And I only have initials, so Abigail, Emmy, and Nicole. In Mrs. Rowland's class, Elia Lynn, Michaela, Miranda, Lily, and Anita. And in Mrs. Salzman's class, Annalise Catoni, Natalia, Cassidy Carlson, Samantha, and E. Gao. And finally, in fifth grade, in Mrs. Munoz's class, Carson Worley. In Mrs. Shaver's class, Vincent Callego. And in Mr. Hernandez's class, Jessica Catone. In Mrs. Lopez's class, Kingston Chung, Rachel Lai,
and Nathan Wong.
So I was just notified that one of our students who was not here when I called his name is now here, so I want to call up James Mitchell to receive his award. In first place, cityscape theme. Okay. Shannon Barner. Okay. Then that goes to Miss Barner's class. In kindergarten, first place goes to Mrs. Curtis. Second place goes to Mrs. Rico, and third place to Miss Mata. The overall cityscape theme award goes to. Okay. And in first grade, Leah D'Angelo. Evangelina Parvanovich and Jacqueline Cruz. Second grade, first place goes to Nina Z. Second place to Jocelyn Wong. And third place to Evelyn Hernandez. Third grade, first place goes to Ivory Mata. Second place to Jenna Howe. And third place to Daniel Chamberlain. And in fourth grade, first place goes to Shirley Lynn. Second place to Riley Lightborn. And third place to Eva Perez. And in fifth grade, first place goes to Lauren Cupp. Second place, Amelia Chamberlain. And third place to Marissa Ariano.
Mighty Monroe Lions, let me hear you roar. Boys and girls, let me hear you roar. Awesome, boys and girls. I'm so happy to see you all here tonight. We're going to start by recognizing the boys and girls in first grade. In Maestra Loera's class, room 9, Alexi Prado. In Maestra Taylor's class, Madeline Tran. Jesus class, Layla Krantz. Now two students in Maya Sacanedo's class, Malia Chisu Gutierrez and Ava Giannini. In third grade, two students in Mrs. Miura's class, Joel Cora. And Daniel Chavez Herrera. In Mrs. Loeza's class, Jacqueline Luna. And in fourth grade, Mrs. Zavala's, Mia Parker. Maestra Cervantes' class, Ryan Covey. And in Mrs. Eiler's class, Montserrat Angulo Gaxiola. Congratulations, I'm very proud of you, boys and girls. Felicidades.
We had so many volunteers.
and to also to let you know that the winners here are going to be displayed at the community center. So there are, so it's not just for your eyes, it's for our community, the city of Monrovia, to see the beautiful artwork that your children have done. Okay? Again, want to really thank everyone for coming out, and also to, like Sharon said, to thank the committee. We do have some committee members here. Sheila Spicer, Baptiste is here. Sharon Morris is here. Betty Thomas is here. Is anybody here? Okay. Oh, and James Yule is here. And also, we forgot to mention our wonderful Dr. Sue Kaiser is here. She is a assistant superintendent. My love. And once again, thank you, parents, so very much. And also really like to thank the teachers, as well as our art teacher, Sarah, and most important is our children. It's for this wonderful work and stuff that they put in.
Let's give another big round of applause to all our winners, and really all our students are winners tonight. Beautiful, just fabulous. And I also would like to really thank the committee that worked with me tirelessly, and all the volunteers. It was just, it took a lot of people to put this together, and I'm just so pleased that it turned out to be as fabulous as it is. Thank you very much.